about 5-6 miles ago. Another 700 kilometres, we're going through some quite stinky farmland. We reckon we've probably got another 40-odd miles to go till we get to Edinburgh or Dalkeith, which is just close. Some of the scenery up here has been amazing, and the road's pretty good, although some of the corners are quite tight, which has been fun for me in my car, but when it comes to the run, I imagine there's going to be lots of people going around there like I have been today, and it can be quite dangerous when I'm running, so just be quite careful. But again, it's definitely we're going to need the camper.